Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the Blue Room or whatever. So I'm going to be reacting to Pentatonix's Mad World. I've been wanting to listen to this song for so long. I mean, it came out yesterday. I said I'm going to wait until this video to do the reaction, so that it's like first time hearing it. So let's get into the video.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces, bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere. The tears are filling up the glasses, no expression, no expression. Had my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. I find it kinda sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you. I find it hard to take.
I guess we're still calling him the new guy. Well, I am calling him the new guy. He is a part of the group. So the fact that he's a part of the group tells me that he's a part of the group for a reason. And Mitch blows my mind every time. Like, every time.
When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world. Mad world. Children waiting for the day. To school and I was very nervous. No one knew me, no one knew me.
It's the fact that they do these vocal gymnastics for me.
No teacher, tell me what's my lesson. Look right through me. Look right through me. And I find it kind of funny. I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you.
I find it hard to take.
When people run in circles, it's a very, very
get any better, it got a whole lot better.
And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very familiar faces, worn out place.
But I really like that reaction. I'm doing the reaction. Okay, girl, you're doing the reaction. For some reason, I thought that it was an original song. I don't know why I thought that it was an original song. Because I think maybe because I saw that it was premiering and I thought it was an original. It's not an original. I've heard this song before. Pentatonix, as per usual, you did the dang thing. Or whatever. So, yeah, guys, thank you for coming to my TED Talk.